जीवी कॉटन मिल्स प्राइवेट लिमिटेड इज इन कोयम्बटूर, द मैनचेस्टर ऑफ साउथ इंडिया. दिस इज आवर पावर हाउस. आवर टोटल यूनिट इज हैविंग बैकअप पावर विथ 1800 केवीए डीजल जनरेटर्स. ऑल आवर मॉप मशीन्स एंड ओपन एंड स्पिनिंग मशीन्स आर कंट्रोल्ड थ्रू इम्पोर्टेड अनइंटरप्टेड पावर सप्लाई सिस्टम to ensure the production without any problem. Our unit is very near to the international airport and the national highways. Our unit is more than 2,25,000 square feet build-up area in more than 10 acres of land. Raw material purchase is totally controlled by our beloved chairman, having more than 25 years of experience in this field. We are having 8 recycling plants, 4 inside the campus and 4 near our campus. Our recycling plants are equipped with latest imported machineries where the yarn waste from spinning mills is recycled and used as raw materials. Cloth waste, hosiery clippings and cut pieces are processed and made as spinnable fibers. This is one of our recycling plants having imported machines. This machine consists sequence of opening machines and a production capacity of 10 metric tons per day. Now we can have a quick look inside a production unit. Depending on customers' specific requirements, variety of fibers like regenerated, recycled, virgin cotton, etc. are mixed here. The mixed fibers are processed through a sequence of opening and cleaning machines. We are having 30 carding machines and our production is 45 metric tons per day. This is our open-end spinning department. Here, the drawn sliver is converted into yarn of the required count and wound on the paper tubes. All our departments are humidified to maintain the required temperature. We are manufacturing variety of regular yarns, bleached yarns, multicolor yarns, and almost all colors of yarn from English count 1.5s to 20s in open end spinning and English count 0.6s to 1s count in mop spinning machines. Our yarn production capacity is 40 metric tons per day. Every process is periodically monitored round the clock by a technically qualified quality control team to ensure the consistent quality. This yarn conditioning machine releases the stress of the yarn by steam for better performance in further process for some special application and various customer needs. We are having 2 numbers of 241 twisting machines imported from Volkmann's Germany and 2 assembly winders. Our twisting capacity is 20 metric tons per day. We manufacture ply yarns from 2 ply to 30 ply of English count 0.6s to 20s in various packing forms like jumbo cones, snake forms, pallets, bags, cartons as per our domestic and international customer needs. Each and every cheese yarn are thoroughly inspected by an inspection team before packing. This is a mop production unit number 1, situated near our mills. We supply yarns for mops and mop refills. Complete mops is bleached white, regular, colors, bicolor, tricolor, multicolor, and all varieties for domestic and international markets. To give employment for local rural people, all our mops are partially handmade. Quality of each and individual mops are thoroughly checked in all mops manufacturing process before packing. Then the mops are packed in cartons for export. This is our mop manufacturing unit number 2. In this unit, by our injection molding machines, the mop clips, mop handles, and mop sticks are also manufactured by us. Our bicolor mops for export. Clipping of bicolor mops. Packing of mops for export. We manufacture cleaning cloths with our yarn for the well-known global brands. Quality inspection before packing. Packing of cleaning cloths for export. We are regular exporters of all kinds of yarns, mops, cleaning and duster cloths and having a remarkable experience in exports. We are the leading mop yarn manufacturers in India. Our yarn production capacity is 40 tons per day. GV Cotton Mill is equipped with imported modern machineries. Quality improvement and timely delivery of goods to satisfy all our domestic and international customers. By this, we earn satisfied, valuable customers all around the world. Thank you for watching. We remain.